What is very much a trademark of the house of Chloe is this very bohemian spirit. And whether it's summer or whether it's fall, it really is very relaxed, very casual, almost not forced, but always keeping in mind that it's very feminine. It's a very feminine girl who comes to Chloe to shop.
I guess the Chloe woman is quite consistent, and she can wear that at the weekend and during the week. And the designer, she just renewed that sort of, in that simplicity, she just renewed, or she twisted in the sense that it makes it exciting again. And then obviously there is a lot of excitement about the bag, the Drew bag, which is really excited. So that's working really well.
I love it because it was so fresh and young, you know. I could totally see myself wearing for like Coachella or something like that, for very 70s inspiration, and it was, I loved it, really.
And I think I wanted to express that through the tailoring this season. It was really about something that expressed that sharpness, the idea of it being almost like a gentlewoman. She's someone who is inspired by menswear, likes the mannish style, but then has this beautiful inner sensuality underneath, a soft, long, lean silhouette, legs popping out of the skirts, and deep V-necks. You get this bare skin, kind of keeps it very fresh.